Today. Today. We are going to be doing a closet tour. Yes, a closet tour. Right in front of me we have this beauty. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? Comment down below. Is it yellow or pink? If you guessed yellow, then, well, I'll give you more time. Have you done it? Okay. So, if you guessed yellow, then you're wrong. It's this one. This is not mine. It's my teddy's, and that's what we're going to be doing. So, I'm going to show you the whole thing after, but now first I'm going to show you the clothes.
So I'm gonna start off with this.
So we have a cute little thing that's inside out. But it's a little like row or something, I don't know what it's called. But yeah, it has some flower here and like it kind of pink to white. Yeah, and then we have a little house coat or a robe, whatever you wanna call it. Talking about coats, we have a little pink jacket with a flower. And then she has another coat, she has lots of coats. There's pink, a red spider. And next she has a hat. Almost fits me. Almost. Yeah, it's a red hat with a bow. Oh yeah, that's not her stuff, that's mine. So we're gonna put that away. Oh, here it is. Here's her. So she has a shoe in here. And some knickknacks. And these little cute shoes. These are the shoes. These were mine, these shoes, but they were like buggy shoes, so you could only wear them in, if you're from America, you call it a stroller or whatever. But yeah, they're ones that you wear in your buggy or stroller. Yeah, so they were never worn on the road or anything. It's not nice. Shorts, Spurs shorts, because I'm a Spurs fan, my dad is. These used to be my shorts as well. I'll tell you what stuff used to be mine. The skirt, this wasn't mine. Oh yeah, and I've sectioned, so I'm going to, this is the pants one, so I'm going to be showing you the pants, but that was it. She has a little dress. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be doing the dresses next. So dress, little dress, cute. So nice. Next dress, I call it the Valentine dress. It's a really nice pretty dress. Pretty. And I'm gonna pick out a few outfits at the end, and you guys are gonna tell me which one you like the best. Oh yeah, and she has a chair. Yeah, and sometimes I sit in it because it's the size for me as well, but it's made for teddies. Okay, I think that's all the dresses. And I got boy clothes. I'll get the hat. Okay. I have a boy little hat and t-shirt. It's tiny, tiny. It's for newborns. There's no... boys in my family. Well, there is light, but not in my house family. And then the next one is this. It's a nice dress again. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Yeah. Oh, and then these little hands. Yeah, I think that's all the dresses. Now, happy birthday to Pug. These are her birthday shorts, so her little tail hole for her tail. And then, happy birthday t-shirt. Oh yeah, and now I have another baby girl thing. I don't know if this is called a baby crow, but this was mine. She doesn't fit her yet though. Well, yes, she's not gonna grow, she's a teddy. But yeah, this will never fit her. She's not this big. It almost fits me. It's down to my knee. Almost made a tall baby. Oh look, here's more pants. Put this in the pants bit. And a t-shirt, pretty t-shirt. I think that might be it. I don't know, I'll check. No, she has another hat, pink one. She put all her hats together. I can take out the drawers, I can't say that. Oh yeah, where should I put this? Oh look, here's another hat, oh my god, so many hats. Okay, I'm gonna try and hang all of these up. I only have two hangers, so pants, t-shirt, dress, I'm probably not going to do the fashion show at the end, but keep watching anyway because I'll be announcing the giveaway winner. If you don't know what the giveaway winner is, I had a video uploaded and I had to take it down, but anyway, I did a giveaway in that video and lots of you guys entered it, and I have you written down in that. So yeah, I think I did it on Instagram, I don't know. I can't remember where I did it, I think I might have did it on YouTube. Remember, but yeah. And I'm gonna put the shoes at the bottom. Like underneath where their dresses are with their shoes. Okay, go. I'm gonna hang the hooks up just here. Okay, now what you've all been waiting for. This is a full tour. So, yeah, I'm gonna cover this. So, as you can see, here we have a little mirror. Totally works, I can totally see myself. Then, oh yeah, I have a pink camera, say hello. And, and then my pants bit, t-shirt, this is all my stuff, just sneak peek, okay. And then in here is this drawer, all the hats, and gonna have to dress his hair while we're having really blurry.
Yeah, that's kind of more blurry.
But here are the shoes. And then I have the coats down here. There's Bubby. Take these. And then it says Bear More fashion case. Put print thing to hang the clothes up on. You or something for Shanista, and then print diva star, print
very cool, love heart fashion for friends and fun star.
This used to be my auntie's, but she got older, so. And this one I can write on the top. I put her name on it, love heart, friends shop together, love heart, star, love heart, 100% possum, star, love heart, print, not a love heart, and love heart, star, and then there's paw prints keeping me on, and then there's a love heart in the middle, and you just hold on to this, and then open it. So yeah, this is it. Here's the sides, here's the four points, back, paw prints. And then it's the same on the other side. And then there's a carry thing at the top. So yeah, that was my my teddy bear's closet door. I don't know why I did this, I was just bored. Oh yeah, and this t-shirt, I forgot about this. So yeah, well I filmed it but I didn't put it back in, so that's actually not today's video. I filmed a video a while ago. Check that video out. It was my invention. So I just got dressed. Yeah. So I just thought I'm gonna make a vlog today. It's like, let me look at my watch. I'm dropping this in the wristband. Specifically says it is time to party. It's time to vlog. I don't know what time it is, but yeah, so check out my next vlog video. That'll be uploaded like tomorrow because it's a vlog. So yeah, okay, so hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to like subscribe and share. Bye.